The diffractometer measures the diffraction pattern. X-rays are fired at the crystal. When the X-ray hits an atom inside of the crystal, it bounces off or diffracts. The camera records the diffractions and a pattern is produced. This pattern looks like a collection of dots in different positions and intensities. It can be used to calculate what's inside the crystal.